What you have to bear in mind is with all the different things, that's it, within reason, it's built to sort of what higher standard people are going to be. But with this one, it's, again, it's, with the X, it's more of
a... Is this the thinnest one today?
Yes, it is, yeah. 9.2.
It's about 3.0, which we've got.
I think it's 9.2, it's as fast as the X. It's just under 9. Just under 9. It's limited. But again, with this, it's again to do with the camera. That's it. So basically, it doesn't matter what you use, it's completely open in that respect. So if your favourite thing is TuneIn Radio or Spotify or anything sort of like that, it'll light to go in there. It's got this kind of cube effect, so you can also swipe left and right if you
want to. You've kissed these buttons.
These buttons, yeah, because what proved user testing, we found a lot of people still actually use these buttons whilst actually going through the device. So you've got your recent apps just there, and again it'll open Windows, and if you don't want it you can just click it away. So a lot of the sense experience in the Center 4 has been over time built on the fine. So obviously from the camera sort of side of things,
it's probably the biggest improvement, isn't it? Because I've got this one. I mean, it's not bad,
we've tried to make the experience a lot cleaner, basically. And this has come with a lot of feedback. You know, there's a lot of technology and thinking behind this product now to make them a lot more straightforward, not just for users that have already got HTC, but maybe new users using
Can we do a quick video demo, is that okay? So you can just introduce it. Have you got do it on that one?
There's the One X, and there's the One X. So what I can do is I can introduce the One X. Actually, I'll do the demos on the One X. And I do have a 1V, but the 1V...